tired of them. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Damn it. End timer. There we go, I got it that time. I messed up because I hit somebody. I'm gonna have to avoid both of the things later. Nobody hit either one of them. Dude, the music in this game is so good. Come on, fat ass BK. Your bitch ass out the way. Oh, you see, I hit Luigi. I almost got hit by my own shit. I'm good though. Da 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 da. Damn it, man. Okay. How? How around the corner? How'd you do it? Oh, come on. I think that's one of my better races right there. Again with the burnouts, man. Thank you. No! When am I getting off? I don't know. I woke up at like midnight, so probably on for a little bit. I don't know. I just got coffee, but I had to be on it. But I'm not tired. Not really. Sort of, but not really. Anything else tell me? I guess either probably after I finish this. Probably after I finish this, really. Do this attempt or one more attempt after this, maybe. That would happen. Last lap. Everything. Oh! No! Oh, got my first place back. Woo! I barely snuck it in there, too. 20 seconds for lap 5. Oh. I sleep too much. People tell me I don't sleep enough. I don't get it. I do sleep a lot. Or enough, I guess. I don't know. I was thinking about running Mario Kart 64 after the after birthday. From yesterday, I guess. Or from the other day. A little bit. Ooh. Jeez. This track is being all trolly and stuff, man. Ah, fuck you, Luigi. Plus five. Oh dear goodness. LOL. Thanks for the cheerleading skills. The first two cups are easy. Even Star Cup's pretty easy. It's the cup after. It's always gonna come down to Special Cup if I can do Special Cup all in one run and mess up a lot. My favorite world in this game. It's the best. Damn it. And then I put out another one in the same spot. Damn it, Toad, you fucking fuck. I'm gonna try something. Probably not the best thing to try, but I'm gonna try it. But, I mean, I guess. Did it work? Not really, sorta. It slows me down. If I have like a speed boost there, then I don't know which way's better. Not the way that I hit that thing. Enough. That was scary. Trying to pass me again with a fucking star. Old fucking star boy over there. See what I did there? Shalala. This track causes me to lose time sometimes. Oh my goodness. Bitch. Oh, bitch ass bitch. Stupid ass bitch. Dumb ass bitch. Make it through. Okay, that's cool. I'll take that. I'll take that too. Luigi, stop, dude. What the fuck, man? Look, my shit don't curve around corners. How come he can go through them, mother man? Oh, I still hit him. Oh, boom. Both of these guys. Oh, that was close. Yeah, buddy.
his final as Star Cup?
Yeah. I remember that shortcut. Forgot about that. So there's shortcuts straight across there if you have a mushroom, you just go straight. Forgot about it. Now I remember. Gotta jump more around the corners. What's up with it? Yeah, you're probably right. I'm bad, man. I'm not good. I'm just trying to get time, period. Like, man. I saw first place speedrun with, they used Koopa in Bowser. Not Koopa Trooper, they used just Bowser. Fucking hop, 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 they slide around everything. It's crazy. I mean, I guess I could do that one day, but since this is kind of like the first sittings, kind of ish, for me doing this since I've been young, I want to do it with the character I did when I played when I was young, you know, which was Koopa Trooper. I used him and I used Luigi, and I somewhat used Princess and Yoshi. Princess is fast. I should have probably been using Princess. I don't know. I might end up going to Koopa. I tried DK Jr. DK Jr.'s fast. Because it seems like he's fast. Well, I say that in thinking, the way I'm thinking is, since Koopa can take him like that, being all big body and stuff, I would think DK Jr. could too. I'd rather use DK Jr. just because. Because he's Donkey Kong. Because he's not in the other games. Oh, Princess. I should have waited. Got tagged Yoshi with it. Oh, I tried. I tried to hit Luigi, it didn't work. I got it. Oh, I got second. Oh, I grabbed Rocket League off you as well. Does it work to where if you're on period, like if you're on say Street Fighter 5, I'm trying to play Rocket League, it'll kick you off because it's your games? That would make sense. Kind of curious. Because I don't want to kick you off. Dude, I hit that button while Luigi was right dead smack behind me. Infinite Star Luigi. No, dude. Oh. This sucks. Okay, that's cool. Man, just because that one mistake, I fucked up. I have to re-race this whole race. At least this race ain't as long, I guess, as the other ones. Hopefully I don't mess up on the other ones. At this point, I just want to time. Oh my goodness, no! Give me something good. Fuck that shit, man. Mario? Damn it, man. Thank you. Don't worry about that whole shenanigans. Caleb reset. Yeah. Well, if I leave those in there, then, I mean, I'll get a better time, right? That 52:48 that's down there, or whatever it is, 46, it's still not a real time. Like, that's the time I gave, or I lose out on Rainbow Road. I haven't yet got a real time, so. Oh, this level right here was the one that gave me troubles last time. I was dying hard. So hopefully it doesn't this time. Oh my goodness. Yo, bank shot. Got him. Trying to cut the corner. Please don't cost me the race. Please don't cost me the race. Oh, it cost me the race. Crap. Yo, Princess got body. This is probably the best place to jump. Right there. Oh, crap. Dude, no. And yet she's still back and forth. Mario, I swear, we're friends, but I'm about to hate you forever. Air turn is down. There we go.
Man.
RIP. Oh, dude, this run's been like RIP. Like, as long as I make it through Rainbow Road and I get the. I don't care if that number's negative or positive down there. That's. What is it? 52? Ugh. Thank you. Oh, come on. I got robbed. Oh, Luigi, you SOB. Oh, that didn't hit nobody either. Ah, Yoshi slipped on his own egg. Go, 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 go. What a bad thing to happen. No, that was supposed to be third. Like I said, as long as I complete a run, I don't care. I just want to submit a run. It's underneath an hour. Moment of truth. All that, this last 50 minutes, all comes down to this. Oh my goodness, Luigi, you are pissing me off right now. Fuck Luigi. Hate this bastard. Actually, I love Luigi. I just hate Luigi in this game. It's always been a dick. Shoot that off the side. Don't want to worry about no RNG bullshit. But me hitting my own shit. I guess that wouldn't be RNG. That'd just be me hitting my own shit, right? Okay. This one, yeah. All right, cool. Doing good. Stop it. It's so hard to dodge those. Oh my goodness. Oh goodness, oh goodness, oh goodness, oh goodness. Oh yeah, of course you have one. You have infinite stars, you dickhead. Oh, baby. Time. We got a time. Oh, man, we got a time. It's got two give-ups in it, three give-ups in it, but it's a tie. That's dirty. Should I do it again? So there's a glitch. If you do two players, right? I got second. Boo. So if you do two players, let me see. Did I unlock 150? No. So if you do two players, you can do this glitch where you're like jumping, or not jumping, after you finish a race with one of them, you can give up with the other one and it skips a cutscene, so it cuts off time off your run. I don't know, man. KI? Oh, I don't know. I don't feel like paying KI right now. I kind of want to play this some more. Well, maybe some Mario Kart? I mean, I'll play some Kart. I need to. You're right. I do need to. I have to shut down the stream and bring it back up, though, so I can switch capture cards. Or I could play Mario Kart 64, but I have the emulator of that. I have the game of it too, but the thing is, my 64 isn't working, so I can't. I kind of want to wait until I get a solid 64 to run that. He sucks at KI. Yep. This is true. This is true. Who plays KI at 5 in the morning anyway?